It's Jordan Tower with JT News. Make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button. Meek Mill reacts to Pop Smoke and Casanova. He says, y'all Brooklyn dudes be beefing too much. Well, he isn't really lying, but should he be joking about something that could be quite serious, okay? Is Pop Smoke really looking for the smoke, or is he just looking for the attention on IG? We don't know. Casanova has yet to respond and probably won't respond because that would give Pop Smoke what he wants. But, you know, there's this whole thing about who's outside, who's not outside. And also, Pop Smoke's a Crip and Casanova's a Blood. So there's that. But point blank period, Brooklyn dudes just beef with each other. You know, it's just how it is for, you know, someone, especially coming up. You want to be on top, you know, there was all Brooklyn dudes have had beef with each other at one point. But I don't think this is that serious. I think Pop Smoke's just feeling himself after being on that Jack Boys album with Travis Scott and having some pretty nice records in the street in the past 6 months. Nicki Minaj and French Montana were on his remix. Then we got AB. He's having some problems with his baby mama, okay? And he's making it public, and he's making himself look crazy, okay? Besides all the NFL stunts he's done, you know, with the Steelers and Pittsburgh, and then, you know, then out in the Raiders, and then the Patriots thing, he's looking crazy. Now he's beefing with his baby mama on IG after leaving her, like, all these lustful text messages where he wants to have her back and everything. Well, when she said no, he wanted his car back. And this is his child's mother. That's the sad thing. I think they have two kids together. This is his child's mother, man. You know, it's like, dude, you're looking crazy out here. And you're looking unemployable by the NFL. They might not want to employ you after having all these public outbursts. He's really just hurting himself more and more and more. Justin Bieber lost the race to number one. Roddy Ricch holds it down with The Box. It's a banger. I love that song. The Yummy song, you know, Justin Bieber was trying to cheat the system, having his fans listen to it all night. Roddy Ricch trolled him and said, go stream Yummy. And then Justin Bieber answered back and go stream Roddy Ricch. You know, I love that song. He's trying to seem like the bigger guy. So Justin Bieber hits number two. Roddy Ricch holds down number one. That's awesome, man, because Roddy Ricch actually has like a really good album. I like it. And it's pretty exciting, man. Seems like a, you know, he's a breath of fresh air. Like, you know, I'm not saying he's like the best lyricist or anything. I'm just saying it's different. It was needed and it felt right. You know, it feels like a good album. Anyways, guys, it's Jordan Tower with JT News, and I'll check you guys in the next one.